And every Sunday, we like to celebrate a life well lived. This morning, we're celebrating one woman who helped build not only a beloved local business, but a family along with it. Our Larry Hanneberg celebrates Ethel DiPaolo.
He couldn't speak English, she couldn't speak Italian, but she said just the way he said it, I fell in love with him right there, and that was it.
And so, as son Dennis DiPaolo tells it, one of the greatest restaurant power couples in Western New York was formed when Ethel Martinez married Ilio DiPaolo, and together, they built DiPaolo's restaurant.
Well, what's the best way to never be hungry? We'll open up a restaurant.
That was the wrestler's dream. His Italian heritage provided most of the menu, but Ethel filled another role, one just as important.
She wasn't as much in the kitchen as she was working help. Contained the books. I mean, she made her macaroni salad, coleslaws, all those type of things. But
of course, while building the family business, the DiPaolos built a family along with it.
You know what? My mother was always the one, the comforting one that would sit and listen to you and talk to you.
Even though her husband had a certain celebrity status, it was always a team effort.
She was the one that would always, you know, bring everything together. She would walk through the kitchen, she'd walk through the dining room with a smile. You know, everybody felt that comfort, that ease. From the staff to the customers to everything else, she just had that calming, soothing effect to everybody that really brought the whole restaurant together as a family. But, you know, she was the one that really kind of made us really look in the mirror and always say, like, you know what, hey, think of the other people first and treat those people the way you'd like to be treated.
Her generosity, her compassion, and her kindness garnered her a wide range of civic honors, as well as the love and admiration of family and friends. Ethel DiPaolo passed away on March 21st after a brief period of declining health and a life well lived.